The Argentine government appears to be proceeding rapidly with the acquisition of surplus F-16 fighter aircraft from the Danish Air Force. The Argentine Air Force's livery and insignia are currently being used on F-16 fighter jets, having been approved by Washington in mid-March. Argentina is pursuing this procurement process to ensure that it does not miss out on the possibility of acquiring the Danish F-16, a beloved fighter aircraft that will be donated to Ukraine. The Argentine Air Force has to purchase 24 F-16s from Denmark in order to replace its outmoded A-4AR Fightinghawk light jet fighters. This is more than just a wish. By the end of this year, the first batch of F-16 fighter aircraft with the Argentine Air Force's logo should be delivered to Argentina. In a signing ceremony held at Denmark's Skrydstrup Air Base, Argentina formally sealed the contract 6 months after receiving U.S. clearance. It was announced during the ceremony, which was attended by the defense ministers of both nations, that Argentina will get 24 F-16 AMBMs from the Royal Danish Air Force, in addition to 4 flight simulators, 8 spare engines, and spare parts for 5 years. The first F-16 bearing the Fuerza Aérea Argentina insignia was unveiled after the agreement was signed. The airplane, F-16BM-86-01999-ET-1999, has an Argentine flag that is round and fully colored, and it is painted in the dark gray half-glass color scheme. It's interesting to note that the F-16 is also equipped with a BRU-61 inert rack with 4 GBU-39 Small Diameter Bombs and a GBU-31 JDAM. AIM-120, AMRAAM and AIM-9. Sidewinder air-to-air missiles are also included in the deal, according to Argentine publications, while additional weaponry would be purchased straight from the U.S. A government spokesperson stated that the total deal value, including the aircraft price, is approximately US$650 million, which is less than the aircraft's market value. Originally deployed in Block 1, Block 5, and Block 15 configurations, the F-16 sold to Argentina were eventually updated to the Midlife Update MLU Block 20 configuration, which is thought to have capabilities similar to the F-16C Block 5052 version. The searchlight situated on the left side of the fuselage, directly behind the radar warning receiver antenna in front of the cockpit, is one of the distinctive elements of Denmark's F-16. The most famous systems that Terma created especially for the Danish F-16 are the Modular Reconnaissance Pod, MRP, ECIPS, and PIDS pylons. The F-16 wing's ECIPS, Electronic Combat Integrated Pylon System, and PIDS, Pylon Integrated Dispenser Station, are equipped with an extra flare chaff dispenser and a radio frequency, RF, jammer.